Hello and welcome to the Monadnock Health Partners portal tutorial. Today we will be discussing how to log in and navigate our patient portal. Helo gives you access to the Monadnock Health Partners patient portal and phone app, where you can message your care team, view your lab results, view your records, request a medication refill, and request an appointment. The app is free and available to download on all Apple and Android devices. In this presentation, we will focus on how to set up your patient portal. You can do this through the Monadnock Community Hospital website, monadnockcommunityhospital.com, or by using the QR code from one of our RAC cards. If you have not already done so, the first step in this process is to contact your MHP provider's office. By providing them with your email address and mobile phone number, they can enable your account. Let's get started. Once you arrive at our website, you will locate and click on Portal Login in the upper right-hand corner. This will take you to the MHP Patient Portal Access Welcome page. On the Patient Portal Access page, you will find tutorial videos and instructions on how to set up and navigate our portal and app. Here, you will find the link to get to the Portal Login page, along with other valuable links and support information. Once you are on the login page, if you scroll down, you will also find our practice code if you are interested in downloading the app on your mobile phone. Please make note of the practice code. You will need this code when you sign up on the app for the first time. To begin the login process, find and click on View Your Health Records. Here, you will be prompted to log in with either the user credentials provided to you by your provider's office. This includes a username and temporary password, or by using your mobile phone number. If you are going to use the credentials provided to you, click on the dot next to User Credentials, input your username, input your temporary password, and click Login. If you are going to log in using your mobile phone to verify your credentials, click the dot next to Using Mobile Phone. Input your first name, your last name, your date of birth, followed by clicking Submit. Depending on your choice, you will either receive an email with the option to set up portal account or a text with a code. The following are examples of what those screens may look like. Validation for email, the notice sent to your email, validation choice for mobile phone, and the area where you will input the code that was sent to your mobile phone. You will be prompted to reset your password. You may click Password Guidelines to learn how to satisfy password criteria. Once you have created your password and confirmed it, click Next. You will then be prompted to agree to the Online Communication Informed Consent for eClinical Works. Click the I have read the consent form and the above information box, and then click Agree and Next. You will then be prompted to agree to the Monadnock Health Partners consent form. Click the I have read the consent form and the above information box, and then click Agree. Occasionally, you will have to fill out an added security CAPTCHA. Copy the information provided in the box and click Submit. If you require an audio prompt, there is one available. Once complete, you will land on our MHP portal dashboard. Here are a few tips to get you started. If you click on My Account, you can view your personal information and reset your password. To reset your password, enter your current password, enter your new password, confirm your new password, and click Submit. If you need help creating a password, click Password Guidelines. If you click on Messages, you will see your inbox, refill requests, referral request, and ask a question. If you click on Inbox, you can receive messages from your provider's office. You can also send messages to your provider's office. Please only send non-urgent messages. To request a refill, click the box next to the medication you would like to have refilled, go to the bottom of the page, and click Refill Request. For referrals, you will click the Request Referral box. That will bring you to a Request Referral form. Complete the form, go to the bottom of the page, and click Submit. You can ask a question by filling out our Compose New General Message form. Please use messages for non-urgent communication only. If this is an urgent or emergent patient care issue, please call 911. Do not leave a message here. If you click Medical Records, you can view your personal health record, visit summary, current medications, referrals, lab and diagnostic results, and immunization history. Here is an example of your personal health record. When viewing your own personal health record, you will be able to scroll down and see more comprehensive details. You can view current and past visit summaries. Your most current visit summary may not be fully available for up to 1 week after your appointment. You can view your labs and diagnostic reports. Please keep in mind these may be available before your clinician has had a chance to review them. You can also view your immunization history. If you had an immunization outside of our organization, please have them forward the record to your clinician's office. They can add it to this list. If you click on Appointment, you can view any scheduled upcoming appointment details. For a new appointment request, fill out the form in its entirety and click on Submit in the bottom right-hand corner. You can also review a list of your previous appointments. We are here to support you. If you have attempted to retrieve your username or password using the login page and still require assistance, or if you need immediate assistance during business hours, please contact your primary care or specialty office that set up the account. For continued technical issues, please contact portal.support@mchmail.org or call 603-924-2664 and a representative will get back to you within 24 to 48 business hours. This concludes the portal tutorial. Thank you from all of us here at Monadnock Health Partners.